everyone. Scott Moore here at the Atlassian Team 24 conference in Las Vegas, and we've been having a blast. We're going to share with you on today's episode some of our coverage of this event with some great interviews. So the biggest thing in software right now is the use of AI. And my understanding is Copilot is just one piece of the AI that Tricentis is working on. Is that right?
Yeah, definitely. So AI is a buzzword here. We can see it in every booth here. We're working on Copilot for Tosca, which means exactly as it sounds, basically, a Copilot that helps you with your day-to-day with the daily tasks.
So what does that look like in the software? Like, is this more of a chat you're having with the application or what?
Yeah, so for now, people use AI basically for chat, yeah? An AI assistant, and also generating stuff.
So tell me about some of the new features that you're working on in both TTM for Jira and Testim, and specifically around the new AI features.
Yeah, so we're working a lot on AI, and AI has a lot of challenges, right? Like hallucinations, and if you send the AI too much information. We have a lot of Gen AI capabilities in test management for Jira. We can generate test cases out of requirements. We can generate a lot of test cases, saving so much time to customers. But to get it right, you need to finalize the requirements. So in the UX, you try to break it as step by step for the user to be able to do it efficiently and get the best response possible. In Tricentis testing, for example, we just launched a GA for a coding assistant. Okay, this is a copilot that helps you write custom JavaScript. So even there's all kinds of challenges. Like in this coding assistant, okay, the challenge there is, it's like a chat-based model, right? So the challenge there is to get it right. So the AI need to answer and give all kinds of suggestions what you can ask it. So that's like where the challenges are. I'm coming in and it is pretty challenging, but very amazing to work on that AI.
So is that the key to making sure that software, as it continues to be developed faster and faster, more and more releases, that we keep the train rolling on time without getting in the way or without having a train wreck?
Absolutely. We are solving the bottleneck that is actually created kind of artificially, because the speed increases and the pace of the software development increases as well. We need to come up with better and new tools that will allow us to save on this precious time in order to compete with the development team. Now is kind of racing against the testing team, and now we have to come up with tools that are not so conventional. Like, we cannot literally do just test automation. Mm-hmm. We have to come up with newer tools that will allow us to compete with the AI that's now generating code. Like, developers now, they become more like I would say like philosophers trying to create something new instead of doing the specific work of actually coding things, because the AI is doing this for them. And then when the speed increases and the pace becomes exponential, we have to come up with solutions for doing this, and definitely AI is the answer for this as well.
So what do you think the impact of AI is using it in your products?
So in fact, it's a game changer.
It really is a game changer.
It's a game changer. When you can create bugs, test cases, and you can execute tests by AI, it's leverage your capabilities to understand better all the big picture. So it saves time. And if we are talking about the AI, in the next few months, we have a big plan to develop a lot of AI capabilities that will be more than amazing, like we did last year.
Taking it to the next level.
Stay tuned, yes. Okay. Stay tuned.